Hello, I'm Brad Larson, former applications and field scientist and current product manager at Agilent Technologies. In this video, I'm going to be talking to you about Agilent BioTek's automation capabilities, which can be used to increase the throughput of your assay procedures. The instruments that I'm going to be talking to you about include the BioStack Microplate Stacker, the BenchCel Microplate Handler, and the BioSpa Automated Incubator. Each work with a wide variety of Agilent BioTek's absorbance readers, multimode readers, cell imaging multimode readers, washers, and liquid handlers. The first instrument that I'm going to cover is the BioStack Microplate Stacker. The BioStack is a compact and versatile microplate stacker compatible with, as I explained previously, Agilent BioTek washers, dispensers, plate readers, and imaging systems. The BioStack enables automatic movement of samples in microplates ranging from 24 to 1536 well format in addition to slide holders. 10, 30, and 50 plate stacks can be used with the BioStack and can be interchanged from stacker to stacker. BioStack models offer a number of advanced capabilities, including fast plate transfers to and from the integrated imager, multimode reader, or liquid handling system, including BioStack Neo, which was specifically designed to integrate with the Synergy Neo 2 for the fastest plate processing to meet any high throughput screening requirement. The patented BioStack 4 model also offers efficient delidding and relidding of microplates for sensitive cell-based assays. No matter which instrument is connected to the BioStack, each combination takes up minimal bench space and can easily fit inside a laminar flow hood for sterile sample processing. The BioStack is easily controlled by the Gen 5 software. At the beginning of a run, the user has the choice of loading plates automatically or by hand. Finally, if there is a desire to perform automated slide scanning, BioTek offers a BioStack-compatible 4-slide adapter. When combined with one of Agilent BioTek's Citation cell imaging multimode readers and the automatic region of interest module, the desired areas from each slide can be automatically imaged in a rapid walkaway manner. The second instrument, which Agilent BioTek provides for ambient temperature multi-plate automation, is the BenchCel Microplate Handler. The BenchCel is a high-speed robot containing plate stacks that can vary depending on your throughput needs. The instrument works with a variety of Agilent BioTek instrumentation, including the EL406, the Multiflow FX, and the 406 FX on the liquid handling side, and the EPIC 2, Citation 5, and Neo 2 on the microplate reading and imaging side. BenchCel also accommodates a broad range of labware, including deepwell microplates, which can easily be front-loaded into the stacks. Unlike the BioStack, however, due to its method of plate movement, the BenchCel can be connected to a liquid handler and a reader or imager at the same time. This allows the combination to enable a wide variety of assay applications, including automated ELISA, automated homogeneous or heterogeneous reader-based assays, automated cell fixing, staining, and imaging protocols, and many more. The BenchCel is run using Agilent's VWorks software, which offers an intuitive graphical interface and dynamic scheduling capabilities that make setting up and running a multi-step, multi-instrument protocol easy to complete. Users can create and run protocols, forms, and monitor progress of their workflows from VWorks. The third instrument that Agilent BioTek offers to increase the throughput of your experimental procedures is the BioSpa 8 Automated Incubator. The BioSpa 8 once again links Agilent BioTek readers and imagers together with washers and dispensers similar to the BenchCel. However, instead of automating workflows that solely require room temperature incubations, the BioSpa also enables kinetic live cell workflows, including cell proliferation, mitochondrial analysis, scratch wound healing, T-cell activation, and cell-mediated cytotoxicity assays, stem cell differentiation, 3D tumoroid applications, and much, much more. The ability to perform kinetic live cell assay procedures is due to the environmental control capabilities within the incubator itself. The BioSpa has the ability to control temperature up to 45 degrees Celsius, allow sparging of carbon dioxide or nitrogen into the incubation chamber, and contains a water pan to ensure proper humidity is maintained. Temperature and gas concentrations can be controlled by the user, and all metrics are tracked and can be reported during the lifetime of the run. A particular advantage of the BioSpa is that when a microplate reader or cell imager are attached, the combined system can be maintained on a laboratory benchtop. This means that an additional incubator does not have to be purchased to run the system, makes loading and unloading the BioSpa quick and easy, and also keeps the electronics and optical system of the reader or imager from being exposed to high temperature and high humidity conditions as required by other systems. The BioSpa can process up to 8 different vessels at the same time, including microplates, microscope slides, dishes, and more. If liquid handling is also required for your workflow, such as media exchanges during long-term cell-based assays, reagent additions, or plate washing, a plate washer or dispenser can be accessed by the robotic arm on the left side of the BioSpa, with the detection instrument still being accessed on the right side. Plates can be delidded by the arm before the liquid handling procedure, and then relidded before being placed back into the BioSpa or transferred over for reading or imaging. This combination is still small enough that all three instruments can be easily placed into a laminar flow hood for sterile processing. The BioSpa and all attached instruments are run by Agilent BioTek's BioSpa software. Two different modes can be run, session mode and on-demand mode. In session mode, one or more different kinetic protocols can be run at the same time. These can be liquid handling, reading, or imaging protocols with varying intervals for when the steps should be performed. The scheduling algorithm within the software automatically computes how the different protocols fit together to maintain proper timing for each. This is displayed as a Gantt chart to the user where individual processing of each vessel and real-time monitoring of environmental conditions can be seen. Notifications can also be set up for each protocol to alert the user that the step has been completed, including emails or texts to the user's computer or cell phone. In on-demand mode, multiple users can add new plates and start protocols, as well as stop protocols and remove plates at independent times that meet theirs and their lab's own schedules. Each user can set up his or her own profile, which includes color coding to make identification of their protocols easy and efficient, as well as how they want to be notified when plates have been processed, either via email or text message. Once a new protocol is begun, algorithms insert the new plate appropriately into the existing schedule to preserve the proper processing intervals for all vessels. During processing, users also have the ability to view captured images and analysis for each vessel and time point to monitor the status of the run. We hope that you have been able to learn a great deal about the BioStack, BenchCel, and BioSpa, and how they can be used in cooperation with Agilent BioTek's liquid handling, reading, and imaging instrumentation. If you wish to learn more, we urge you to contact your local sales representative. Thank you very much for watching.